In this video, we are going to solve this database problem called second as salary. So here we have to find second highest salary from the employee table, where the columns are ID and salary, and ID is the primary key. So, and if there is no second highest salary, so if only one entry in the table is there, then the query should report null. So, and the example is like this employee table and its output. And this, see here, there is only one entry, so output should be null. So we will solve it using two approaches. One will be simple subquery. So select max of salary. Oh, and as we have to give name as second as salary, we will put it from employee, where salary not in select max of salary. Employee. Okay, so it's submitted. Okay, it reworked. Now another approach would be to use window function. Here we will use dense rank, and so it's right. Here we will use dense rank function, and it will, we will run it over by, and the second highest we need, so we need to order it by salary with as descending. So it will sort it by salary descending, and we will get it rank wise. So for high salary will be ranked 1, then second highest will be ranked 2, like that. So let's give it a name as descending rank. From employee. So select 1 second. So select max of salary as second as salary from A, where descending rank is equal to 2. Let's run and see if it works. And yeah, it works. So these are the two solutions you can use to solve this problem.